We must take care of our children. We have been taking care of our children. We will continue to take care of our children. Our youth, we have been educating our youth, giving them skills, getting work, trying to keep them out of trouble. The elderly, we have given so much, they gave so much. We have created many opportunities. We have raised their pension not once, but twice in this 5 year. The gender balance, we must take note that there are still women receiving less pay, and therefore we will work harder to create equal pay for work between men and women. Again, the differently abled, we have given special attention to the differently abled and will continue so to do. And I say to you, it is with people in mind. We are about people-centered government. All our strategies are those to put people at the center of our plan and our program.